An attempted murder charge was filed against a Kemper County man this weekend. Sheriff James Moore says Ladarryl Dale was arrested after a shooting Sunday afternoon in Scuba. Moore says the victim was initially able to drive himself home, and then someone else got him to Highway 16 where EMS picked him up. The victim is critical, according to the sheriff. Dale allegedly fired 9 shots, striking the victim several times. Dale's bomb was set at $900,000.